Hi, Sarah. Can you believe it? After all that planning and preparation, we're finally here. If I had words right now, I'd tell you how absolutely beautiful you look. I'd tell you how honored I am to be the man waiting for you at the end of this aisle. I'd tell you how excited I am for our tomorrow, and all the tomorrows after that. I'd tell you that, if I'm honest, I'm a little terrified too. I'd ask you to be patient with me while I figure all this romance stuff out. You've got a lot to learn. But most of all, I'd want to tell you that, Sarah, I wouldn't trade this for the world. I love you.
In our relationship, you have comforted me in my pain, encouraged me in my strengths, chosen me despite my flaws, and cherished me in ways that took my breath away. Extending love and grace to you with preservation. In sickness and in health, the richer and poorer, the better or the worse, I will never leave you for forsake you. In my heart, I make this pledge to you.
I guess we've come to that part in the reception where the father bride gets up and says some meaningful words to his daughter and his son-in-law, come from the heart. But first of all, I have a confession to make. You see, I cry at chicklets. Meaningful talk like this. But I'm not willing to shirk my fatherly duties here. No way. So I'm gonna have to improvise with the help of my lovely daughter Tracy. We're gonna get through this together.
Sarah, I love you. Very, very much. You will always be my special little girl. You have become a good supporter of Tim. Tim, you. Take very, very good care of her. You love and protect her always. Welcome to our family. May God bless you both always. I love you.